Hey, what's going on, everyone? This is MH Skeletron here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get free Amazon gift cards, as well as Best Buy gift cards, GameStop gift cards, Walmart, Target, basically a bunch of different types of gift cards to get. And so the website is called Swagbucks. Probably some of you have heard of it before or not. It's pretty popular now. It wasn't back then, but anyways, this is a site that you can do surveys. You actually can get paid to shop. So like, here it says six Swagbucks. Wait, where's my, okay. All right, here it says six Swagbucks per dollar. That's for Amazon. So that's pretty good when you get like Amazon gift cards over here. You can get an Amazon gift card and then go and shop and then earn more Swagbucks gift cards. So you can shop, you can search the web. So you just like type in like whatever you want, like, I don't know, Bob. And sometimes you win, sometimes you don't. I usually win probably 3 or 4 times a day, and you range between like 5 to 20 Swagbucks. So this is good, like, maybe when you're doing homework or stuff and you Google search stuff, this is good to earn Swagbucks from. And then you can watch videos, which I am right now. And as soon as like the advertisement's over, you don't even watch the whole thing. As soon as you have this meter right here, as soon as it gets up to 100%, you go to the next video. So you do 10 videos for 3 Swagbucks, which is, you would use, I use it when I'm like doing my homework or when I'm surfing the web or I'm playing video games, because no one wants to sit here and watch 10 videos one after the other. I mean, we have better things to do with our lives, so I always do that when I'm doing some other stuff. You can actually play games too. Sometimes you win Swagbucks for playing a game. You also enter into competitions and play against other people, and if you win, you get like 20 Swagbucks, depending on what competition it was. You take polls. There's daily polls that you get like 2 Swagbucks, I think, from. There's no shows you can do, and I think that's about it. There's, you can also get the app, and you download apps, and you get like 20, 30 Swagbucks. So, I think about 1 Swagbuck equals about a penny. So I got 9.34, and that's just from this week. And it's Friday, so that's from like 5 days of being on here, and I have 900. I earn about 100 a day. I average out 100 a day. Sometimes I can earn up to 150 to 160. If I really wanted to, I could probably make it up to 200. But I have a life, so I don't. But yeah, the cheapest thing to get is the $5 Amazon gift card, because you can see it's $450, which basically means you're getting a $5 Amazon gift card for $4.50, which is way good. So you're saving 50 cents. So it's the cheapest one to get. All the other Amazon gift cards, it's like 500 or like 5,000 for 50 bucks, I think, or whatever, something like that. Anyways, this is how you get free gift cards. Here, I'll show you some of the awards you can get. All rewards. You got that, Walmart, $5. You can check out with PayPal. More Amazon. You got Walmart again, Target, iTunes, GameStop's up there too as well. I've checked out. So what you do is sign up under my referral link and start earning. If you guys comment in the section below telling me that you've referred to me, trust me, I'll know if you referred to me, because there's this tab over here where I can go and check. I will send you guys a private video saying how I can earn up to 100 Swagbucks a day, and also show you other websites and apps that I use to earn basically money. And I earn about 10 bucks a week from this website, which is about $30 a month. And this is really good for me because I don't have a job, because I'm not 16 yet. And I only get paid for mowing the lawn. And it's kind of like almost Christmas right now, so there's snow all over the ground. So this is how I've been earning my money. And it's way good. compared to all the other sites and apps that you get for getting money, this is way good. I get $1 a day from this, at the most. Right now I have $1.67, but and that's from today. I have a total of $9. I'll just prove to you guys that this works. I'll get an Amazon gift card. So you go to snag this. This item will be delivered to my gift cards tab on your account page. So yeah, you enter all this stuff and you get it. I don't really want to enter all that. Let's see if we've got some time. But this is Swagbucks. It's way nice. So sign up under my referral link. I'll private send you another video showing how I can get up to 100, at least 100 a day, as well as show you other apps and other websites that I use to get money. Thanks, guys, and peace.